guys, you're all very welcome to Living Room Live. I thought Suki was gonna go mad there. So you're all very welcome. It's Wednesday again. Oh my god, shocking. So today I have a few that I've pulled from the archives that you haven't heard in a while. I have a new one this week, and then some of your usual favorites. Help! So tell me if you have any. Sorry, my alarms are going off. Well, hello there. So tell me how your day went, everybody. How's everyone's day? Did everybody have a good day today? We've went over on Instagram. How was your day today, Derek? Did everybody have a good day? I did. I thought it was grand, sure. Right. I'm going to start with one that is pulled from the archives. And you'll just have to believe me. I have boots on.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Then I'm feeling good. I'm purple now. Dragonfly out in the sun. You know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun. You know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done. That's what I mean. And this old world is a new world. Wash my hair, it's a different color. Next week I'm sure it'll be like again. Hey guys, and my co-workers that are here. Hey guys, or girls, I guess.
Stars when they shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know.
Have you ever seen a penguin come to tea? Yeah, Amy, Christina's over here. Telling me to do Cover Me in Sunshine. I will, yeah. That's one of the songs in our summer camp that I do, by the way. And so that will be that's going to be a no from me, dog. Okay, just a bit of Dolly. Giants. And Giants is another one of the songs of the camp, so it's gonna be a no from me, dog. Okay, Mom, are you there? This is for my mom, B. So yeah, Crystal Zuki's doing great now. She's all good. She's just flying, and now she demands WALKs at least usually twice a day. And I'm like, girl, calm down. Facebook, Instagram, please do not block my video. I put in a dispute when they blocked me for this last time, and they accepted it. Ha! Huh. So stop blocking me, because I don't want to have to mute this for a week. So if I'm gone again, please come back, because it just means they thought I was Metallica again. Maybe if I just talk over all the instrumentals, they won't think so. Allison, talking over it is not going to solve all the problems, okay? That's not the solution to everything. Okay. last prayer too. So good. You're all very welcome to Living Room Live. Facebook and Instagram did not think.
Hi, Kenny!
Did not think that I was Talica today yet. But sometimes they do afterwards. They're like, wait, what? You know when you think you hear somebody say something and you're like, what did you say? And then you're like, you hear, but you can listen back to it in the air. Does that make sense? I'm a teacher, you guys. Well, Jenny, since you're here, we'll do your song, eh? Thanks everyone for joining me so far, by the way. If I get cut off, I shouldn't, I hope, but if I do, come back, please. This is Jenny's song, or Jenny Byrne. Jenny Conroy, you can have it.
There is a house in New Orleans. God, I know I'm one.
Here comes Facebook and Instagram. I do not own any of these songs. I don't own this one. I am not Alanis Morissette. It's coming. It is not her. I'm high-key flattered all the same. But please don't block my video, though. Just enjoy it or whatever.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. An older version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave, now we name of the name of the name. No, and every time you speak her name, then she know I can tell me, hold me until you die.
Yeah. You're very welcome to Living Room Live. Hi, Denise! So, by the way, I'm doing the swear in that song from now on, now that my mom is retired. My mom is still retired, you guys. She didn't go back to work yet. thank you all for joining me, by the way. Yes, I have tried to put I don't own the rights to this video in the caption. I've tried putting it. See, then Instagram, you can't do that till afterwards. So, look, my mom told me I just need to suck more, and I just don't know how that's possible. Okay, this next one. I'm pulling it out of the archives. I love the Eurovision Song Contest, and I don't care who knows it. So you're gonna have to, but please stay and enjoy this song. That was a winning song in 2016? That's your homework. But after, don't leave. Most requested song. You're all very welcome to Living Room Live, by the way, those of you joining me. Here's my most requested song. If you're here all the time, you'll know what that means. Well, now you definitely know what that means.
Confided in alcohol, I tried to cry and cry some more, told secrets.
You're very welcome to Living Room Live. Sorry, I'm getting messages from my fans group on WhatsApp as I'm talking, as I'm singing rather. So you're all very welcome, those of you who are here. I don't own the rights to any of these songs, obviously. It's not like I'm being monetized for this anyway, lol. Did you say more Demi Lovato? Nope, you didn't. Too bad. Stay tuned though, because I have a new song. To Living Room Live. Are you ready for a new song? I mean, it's new to this. I put up a video of this already, of like part of it. But now here's the whole thing. 2004, check.
Mm-hmm.
I was just having an Anastasia moment with the other one, which I'll be doing shortly. And I just thought, you know, I should learn the other one. And when I put up a clip of it on my Facebook page, Facebook was like, we've detected copyrighted music. And they thought I was her. And I was like, yes, but only 26 seconds of it. So they haven't blocked me. So I don't know whether to be offended or delighted. Here's one from the archives. Oh, pink. Oh, because I was going to say Cover Me in Sunshine is pink. And I'm like, no, that's what I do at work. Here's some Paloma Faith. My Demi Lovato. I don't know if it's my new Demi Lovato. It's just another one. The Dodgy Dance Party begins. Thank you.
Thank you.
everybody, for coming to Living Room Live. It's our last song. You know exactly what song it is because you are my somebody to love. It's this one, actually. What's happening with my stand here? Okay.
Anybody.
I love you all so much.
I need.
Hearts for everyone. Thank you so much. I'll be back.